before starting my graduation, design as a word was very vague to me. But after doing my graduation, I understand what design is, the aesthetics, the form, the functionality. For my final project, I designed a product for expecting ladies. And it was a hand shower, which was particularly solving the issue of forward bending, which is not recommended for them. And it was with the help of my mentors who guided me and supported me for this project.
Product design is a very, very wide field. I mean, look around yourself, you're surrounded by objects. And all of these objects somebody has designed. I think in today's time, it's really, really important for a designer to understand how what they create impacts the environment outside the little product. So the relationship between an object and the human, the relationship between the object and the environment, how an object is gonna find itself at the end of its life. Is it sustainable? Is it going to be harmful for nature? They have to make those considerations and decisions right at the time of when they're designing, when they're starting to sketch.
I chose product design because I like making things and I'm a problem solver. I think I personally treat 3D rendering or modeling or simulations on the computer as an extension of what I'm able to do on the paper. No matter how well you know a material, you simply cannot replicate what you can do on a machine that you can on paper.
So what we do is in the beginning, the first years onwards, you know, students have been given more of a handheld, you know, and then slowly the hand has been withdrawn, and from the guide you become a mentor. Instead of guiding a student to the project, you become a mentor for them, you know, like you just keep an eye from a distance on the students, whether things are going fine or not, so that the student has a freedom to explore and venture into his own ideas and thought.
I will say that product design or design generally is all about common sense, which we are trying to put together and then make sense out of it. Whereas I would say that with product design, I think form and aesthetics are very important aspects and they play a very pivotal role in defining that.
I passed out in 2017. Currently, I am a UX designer at Accenture Gurgaon. I would say whatever I've learned at Pearl, be it how to research or how to create a specific product, that has all helped me while working at Accenture. It helped me understand that there's not just a product that needs to be designed, but also we have to see the business aspect of it in order to make it a successful product.
So we are able to make the structure quite versatile, but at the same time, giving them slightly more complex thinking tools. So whether it's understanding what kind of future trends are going to come in the market. I think the other aspect which we are trying to build in our curriculum, both undergrad and postgrad, is a very important social perspective. So a designer has a social responsibility today.
In a day and age where you have everything at your fingertips, every information is easily and openly available to you, as a designer, it can be very overwhelming. How do you know to pick out what's relevant and what's not is one of the very key aspects that I have learned here at Pearl. And it has really helped me build myself as a designer, because to be able to use the information which is available to you in the most productive way possible makes or breaks your product.